unbelievable.
Looks like love has finally found me.
I love you.
Shit!
Police officer!
He's a criminal!
Move, move!
We didn't kill him.
He like tripped for a murder or whatever.
We didn't murder anybody.
1, 2, 3, go.
No.
Okay, the guy's name is Jabron.
Run, Leilani.
And the girl's name's actually Leilani.
Shit.
She's running too now. Kind of slow, like she's wearing heels that look actually amazing.
We have to go to the police because we have nothing to hide.
Why did you run from the scene of the crime?
Good question, officer.
That's me covering up my body cam so I can beat your ass.
We just need to find the guy the police are looking for.
So you're suggesting we actually solve a murder?
It's locked. Did you think it was one of those men-only doors? All we need is a name. And then we're in the clear.
Hey, man, it's been a minute.
Who are you?
Who do you work for? You little bitch. You little beanbag ball-less bitch.
Yeah.
You think about your grandma and that furry beanbag bitch?
What? These people are super dangerous, and they're really powerful.
Stop!
This is some Handmaid's Tale bullshit.
We have impostors. Everyone, unmask yourself.
Oh, shit. Nobody else took their masks off.
I'm gonna give you Lovebirds a choice. What's behind this door or bacon grease to the face?
I don't want grease on my face. Is it gonna shit on me?
Oh, take the grease.
Free up my love.